When it comes to working out, I'm all about efficiency. If there's one or two moves that I can do that will really tone up the entire body part, those are the moves I'm gonna do. Today I'm gonna show you the best arm slimming exercise. It combines a few moves into one. You're gonna need a set of dumbbells today. I'm using 8-pounders. First, you're gonna come into a hammer curl working those biceps. Then you're gonna go into a overhead shoulder press. Then you're gonna click those weights together, come into a tricep extension, and then lower those arms back down nice and slow. So one more time, bicep curl, shoulder press, tricep extension, lower those weights on down. So this is gonna work your biceps, your shoulders, your triceps, and your shoulders one more time. If you've decided that you want to tone up your arms, add in this exercise 2 to 3 times a week using a weight that's really going to challenge you by the end of a set of 12 reps. Once you get there, use a heavier weight. Follow this conversation online using the hashtag #MakeYourMove. And to grab my shirt, go over to kohls.com or click the link down below. I'll see you guys soon.